ever shared this or this. Nothing like a good reaction gift, right? But you've probably noticed the most popular ones are of black people being dramatic. This is digital blackface. Blackface is when a non-black person uses makeup to blacken up. Minstrel shows depicted black people in all sorts of negative ways. They were mocking, demeaning stereotypes, and they exaggerated black people's facial features and their expressions. And digital blackface is the 21st century version of that. White people using GIFs to perform some kind of exaggerated blackness. And that's not all. Let's talk about white people using dark-skinned emojis. This is a form of cultural appropriation, paying little respect to someone else's culture and using it however you please. So what's wrong with white people posting these GIFs and using these emojis? Well, black people are not here for other people's entertainment. We're not symbols of excessive emotion, and we aren't here to make you look more sassy, more sexy, or more street. We don't want to be seen as having two-dimensional personalities. Let us decide for ourselves how we wish to be perceived. Now, I'm not saying you have to be black to post these GIFs, but what I am saying is think about what you're doing. Ask yourself why you're always drawn to that GIF or that emoji. So that's my view, but what do you think?